when I'm in the operating room, it doesn't matter if there's music playing, it doesn't matter if there's noise outside. Your little world is what's going on with that patient's heart, and it really is a complete focus. And so where you step out of that is times that sort of catch you a little bit off guard. Like when I walk into my office in the morning and there's some mail on the desk, and you'll see it's not a professional thing, it'll be a card, and you open it up and there's a card and a picture of some young woman or young man who's graduating from high school or graduating from college, and you look at the name and then there's a letter there, and you realize you operated on that child when they were 2 or 3 days old, and it was a critical operation, and there were lots of ups and downs, and they finally made it through. And then years later, when you don't expect it, you get a letter and a card and a picture, and then it really hits home what you've done for these children.